her i Formel 1 i Nederland. Og nå skal vi møte enda flere utlendinger. Dere har jo sett det før, utlendinger, fest og bordarbeiding, fest norsk mat, norsk øl. Så hvorfor tenkte jeg ikke, hvorfor skal ikke jeg dra og besøke utlendingene? Så kan vi teste utlandsk øl i utlandet. Så, men det hun ikke vet, at det blir utlendinger tester øl og cola-blanding. Men det er hemmelig. Men nå skal vi se på gutta her. Her står gutta. Gutta! Guys! This is the utlendinger I was talking about. This is Marlon.
Hi there.
And this is Marco.
Nice to meet you.
And now, this is the pub, the bar they talked about. What's the name of the bar?
The Bontekoe.
The Bontekoe.
Yeah.
And here, they say they had great beer. So yeah. Now, of course, we're going to test it. They test Norwegian beer. Now we're going to test beer down here, okay?
Which is much better.
We'll see, okay?
Ja, nå har vi kommet oss inn på puben her, og her vi sammen med utlendinger, tester utlandsk øl i utlandet. Ganske spesielt, men sånn det. Så jeg har fått tak i en sånn sur gause bon igjen. Så den gleder jeg meg å teste nå, for jeg elsker sånn type øl igjen. Mm, det lukter veldig godt. Yeah, they are good. It is very good. This beer I bought is very good. A little sour, but not so bad aftertaste either. So the beer you bought is good?
I don't know the name, but we take the same one. But it's a brand beer, 7%, so it's a good beer.
Taste it and hear what you think about it.
Good.
Good, good.
Fresh.
Marlon, new?
Hey, I'm drinking beer too. I'm drinking a Brandt local beer, 7.4%. A good start after a heavy week of working. So yeah,
you nice. Want to try?
Yeah, it's cool. It's nice. It's a winter beer, meant to be drunk in winter.
Maybe I taste a little because it's okay.
Because
I think this is a more lighter, so it's more like me, maybe.
Yeah, it tastes different. Yeah. It's all good.
It smells good. A little more stronger in the taste, and this.
Strong beer for strong people.
Yes. Usually I drink a little stronger beer than that, you know. This is only 7.4. I start at the 9% usually, you know. But maybe you can try that later, if it's okay with you, Marco.
We will end up with 20%.
Now we're ready for round two.
Yeah.
Yes. Ja, nå vi klar for runde nummer to av ølsmaking med utlendinger som smaker øl i utlandet. Så da skal Marlon fortelle litt om første ølen, eller andre ølen. Skal vi høre hvordan det smaker, Marlon?
Yes.
What about the first beer, the second beer, what beer is this?
This is a darker beer, Turkish blah blah blah, sorry, I'm very bad in names. But it's from a local brewery here in Purmerend. It's a guy I know who makes this beer and he brings it here. It's very good, very creamy, very dark. It's a black metal beer actually.
Nice.
9.8%. And it's fantastic. Yeah. Cheers.
It's very tasty. I like it a lot. Yeah, it's like not like coffee, but something like really good.
Good. Both think it's very good.
Very good.
And I'm going to taste the same thing. It's also a Pomeran beer. It looks a little dark to me because usually I like the light beer, you know. But I try it. It's a very strong aftertaste that I can. What I like about it is the aftertaste is not the best, but the color is as black as my soul and my clothes. So that's great. So Marco, do you like utlendinger?
Yes.
Yes, because I like them too. You're my two favorite utlendinger in the whole wide world.
But you only know us, that's why.
I know. Yes, now we're waiting for round three and Marlon is so drunk and red in his eyes that he's put on his sunglasses inside.
Look, okay, the beer. No, 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 no.
This is round three.
Yes, we are. Yeah. I take the same beer before the local beer of Purmerend and I like it a lot. So.
Good.
Three beers. This is the another one. A little bit sweeter. Very tasty. Fuck off.
This is my third beer. It's the 20%. This is the darkest beer they have. And it's so good that I already drank almost all of it. But I take one more hit of it. It burns in mouth because it's so strong. I feel almost like half a vodka shot when I drink this, you know? But that's because I'm so hardcore, you know? So I drink lots of harder liquor than these guys, you know? But that's how it is. But these are utlendinger, I'm Norwegian. That's how it is.
Yeah. So now have we tested three different types Nederlandsk øl. Jeg synes nummer en best.
So you liked all the beer you tasted? It's good?
Absolutely.
Yes. But I have one last surprise for you utlendinger, you know? I brought this from Slangen in Norway. It's a special gift.
Cola Blondie.
Yes.
Hot for the dollar, yeah.
We have not tasted since last year.
Yes.
So I brought one so we can taste this, and it's a special vintage. He made it in December, so it's 2018 vintage. Okay? Yes?
We have.
Malon? Marco? In Norway we say skål.
Skål.
Taste, okay?
Skål.
Strong, right? Oh, but good.
My throat is burning. How much percent of alcohol? Like 55?
96.
96?
Yes. It's the strongest you can get in the...
This is the highlight of the day.
Yeah, yes. This is the best.
Can you tell Schlangen that he saved my day, please?
I will, and I think it's even better than all the Dutch beer that I tasted.
Absolutely,
you know?
This is rubbish.
I think
this is the best. So, this small shot is better than everything I've drank today.
Then we say, in Norway you say,
Cola Blonde, Cola Blonde, Cola Blonde, Cola Blonde, Cola Blonde, Cola
Blonde. So we have Dutch beer, Norwegian, Cola Blonde. So I'm comparing and I say fuck off beer and Heil Cola Blonde.
That's the same as you say in Norway also.
Absolutely. Go away from me, Cola Blonde.
Yes, it's true. I already drink mine because I'm a heavy drinker.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
But this is strong for you because I'm used to drinking this, you know. Together with Schlangen, we drink this all weekend, you know.
I know. Yeah,
this is normal for us, you know.
You're strong guys.
Yes.
You're the Vikings.
I know.
We try to learn from you.
We are not utlendinger. Yeah. Nå betaler jo gutta regninga. Hva smaker bedre likorablanding?
Go to Dominican Republic.
No. Yes, this is Cola Blanding. This has been utlendinger tester utlandsk øl og Cola Blanding.
Cola Blanding,
Cola Blanding, Cola Blanding, Cola Blanding, Cola Blanding, Cola Blanding,
Cola Blanding.